off. I don't like a day off. From streaming or from anything, really. I like to go, go, go. I feel like on days off, I'm very... out of sorts. Everything kind of just feels a little off, and I get into a lot more trouble. Just in general. Divulge in many caloric intake. I don't know why I'm phrasing it like that. We're starting with a mailbox. That's, you know? We're just gonna mail it in today, just like the stream. It's funny because I'm a mail carrier. Because, yeah. So it's funny starting with a mailbox if we're carrying mail, you know what I'm saying? You know? That's my brother texting me. Hold on. Nice, nice. I'll watch it after. Okay, okay. Boom. Yo, the boss fight already. You know what? We got the mailbox. There's nobody in chat. I'm gonna sneak one in here. I'm gonna sneak a boss fight in here. Before anyone starts to show up and wants to wreak havoc in my life. In a video game capacity. I like how when the box hits him, it's all shiny. It makes sense because, like, that's all people care about. As far as mail goes, is the boxes, you know, it's the parcels. People, like, a lot of my generation, specifically, they don't even know the difference between, like, USPS and UPS and FedEx. And I'll be honest, I purposely didn't uninclude myself. I didn't know. I'm gonna be honest, I didn't know. I honestly was just like, I came in blind. they do a little test in the beginning, like when you're training, to know what a letter is like how the construction is of the letter, and I didn't know, I forgot. I did it like the last time I wrote a letter was probably in like first grade or something. How are you supposed to know the return address is on the top left and all that, unless you like write letters yourself? That's not stuff that needs to take brain capacity. What's up, Faye? Like, it's not... Yeah, that's not normal. We started with a mailbox today, which is awesome, because I'm a mailman. I am very... I was very sick on Friday. Like, specifically Friday, I took a nap, and I woke up worse. Don't you hate when you take a nap, and you wake up more sick than prior to taking the nap? That's what happened on Friday. So, like, I didn't want to take a nap. I fell asleep. I woke up at around, like, 8:15. I'm like, oh, shoot, I'm late for stream. And then I'm slowly starting to realize I'm in a fog. Like, a straight-up fog. I'm like, oh, no. I cannot stream like this. I've tried before, and I've just been like a grumpy mess. Just like start yelling at people for nothing, you know? I'm like, I can't do that. That's like actually terms for calling off. Like I don't call off much at work because like being a mailman, I can do while at like 10%. If I can walk, I can do the job. for the most part, I'm not gonna be as friendly to my customers or whatever, but they're gonna be like, okay, he just has to go. I'll tell them straight up, like I'm getting hurried or something, you know. Like the bosses think I'm spending too much time chatting to the customers, which they wouldn't say that in so many words. They would just say hurry up, and I would say, hey, this is customer service. That's why you get no complaints from my route. And they'd be like, we don't care. It's the truth, though. They don't care about customer service. Okay, okay. Boom, 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 boom. Done, done. Okay, here we go. Boom. Shazam. Okay. Alright. I see the 80% bit and wondered if that was why you weren't around. Yeah, it's why I wasn't around Friday. That's why I have no backlog as far as the Light Brigade episodes. I'm so behind. And you can kind of hear it in my voice. I can feel it. I can feel the nasaliness. We started with a hexagon and a mailbox, though. This is good. This is a good run currently. I think I'm gonna go to the Oubliette if they let me. Where was the fireplace? It's over here. Hopefully you're feeling better. Sometime around... Like, I took one Ricola, which, by the way, I don't have any around me. I should probably grab some. I took one around, like, one, which I know they're not really medicinal at all. But, you know, it helps you feel better. I took one. And, afterwards, after that was finished, I was expecting my, my throat to start, like, itching again and, like, you know, nose to start feeling clogged again. And afterwards, it kind of, like, subsided. Like, or stayed where it was, basically. Like, stayed clear. And I was just like, whoa. Are we in the second stage of convalescence? I will take it. I will take that. Got it. Sweet. Which, by the way, I'll be right back, yeah. I know where to find them. What's your preferred, cough drop of choice? I don't think anybody says, like, Hulls, but some people like the Hulls with, like, the little, like, medicinal middle. The cream filling, I guess. That's the stuff. Hostess. Hostess should make a cough drop. What? Nah, that'd be awful. Hold on. Okay. I don't think we should mess with this guy. He doesn't look friendly. You know how the last level, Bullet Hell, I always say it sounds like Dark Horse by Katy Perry? This sounds like Supermassive Black Hole by Hysteria, by Muse. Boom, do 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 do. I'm thinking about a thing after. Oh, baby, how did it go? You caught me under false pretensions. How long until you make me move? Ooh, with a soul alive. Ooh. Are you familiar with the Bamus? I prefer to suck on ginger candy if I have a cold. Not a fan of cough drops. Yeah, ginger. I like ginger candy. Yeah, what is it? my parents always had ginger in just like straight up ginger cut up. in the fridge all the time. I do kind of miss that. Like, if I had that now, I'd definitely prefer it. One, because it's cheaper, I think, than cough drops. But also, it's just, you know, it's not all sugary. But I pretty much cut out so much sugar from my life in general, so I'm pretty good on that part, on that front. What's funny is last time I got my glucose checked, they did like that AC-130 check. I forget what the blood... what's the blood sample thing called? But I accidentally had... So I... Like I said, I haven't really had much sugar in general. And I'm not really like a huge fan of it anymore. But when I got the glucose check, I... for some reason was feeling a McGriddle and some sweet tea from McDonald's. So I was like, well, it's just doing the last 3 months. So if it's doing an average, it's fine if I eat that right before the test. So the test comes back to the doctor and he's like the 3 months is good, but for some reason you spiked insanely that the day of the test. And I shrug my shoulders like, I don't know. Yeah, that's weird. He's like, we'll check it again. I'm like, all right, fine. I probably should have been honest, but I didn't want to. I think I forgot at the moment. Like, I remembered when I left, but I also probably didn't want to admit to anything. You're not a raving fan of theirs? Yeah, same here. I only really like the stuff like my, I had a friend in high school that was super into them when, the album with Starlight and Knights of Cydonia and like all of that came out. And I like Hysteria just because of the bass line, of course. You can't be a bassist without knowing, Hysteria. I do like the rock with the opera. Like, they're kind of like a new school Queen, right? I feel like that's the kind of vibe that they put out. But it does get a little samey. Like, if you were to tell me to pick between Coldplay and Muse, I'd definitely pick Coldplay, and that might be a hot take for some. Whoop! Whoop! That might be a little bit of a normie take, honestly. But Coldplay is just like, I feel like they've sucked recently. For sure. It's very mainstream. But, you know, they just have more bangers from the collective. A cyberpunk-like vibe. Yeah, I think that might be part of my problem with them. It's a little too digital for them playing, like, instruments. Like, I feel like if they were going for that, like, instrumental MIDI sound, they should just be, like, DJs. But that's kind of not fair. I don't know. Yeah, it's whatever. Okay, so we did the oubliette basically for this trident, this pitchfork. Speaking of songs, Pitchfork Media. Let's fill the hexagon. You like his guitars? Yeah, no. So see, that's part of my problem with it. Like, the everything like sounds really good, and then they digitize more than they should. But who's to say that to an artist, right? Yeah, I've heard the Bellamy guitars. Yeah, yeah. Really good stuff. But I mean, so like, you hear it in stuff like Knights of Cydonia. Obviously, you're just like, wow. You know, like that kind of stuff. But then a lot of the songs are very just like, you know, it sounds more like it's like an EDM song. I don't know. Obviously, the more rocky ones, I'm a huge huge fan of. Okay. Boom, boom. I don't really have any samples because I skip a lot of it. Sorry. Still working through it. But I should listen to what they've got in VR. So when you say in VR, it's like on Synth Riders, on all Beat Saber, all of it. I've lost track of how many songs they have on. You know, oh man. I wasn't expecting, like, I bought Synth Riders before I realized that Caravan Palace is, like, huge on it. And, like, that Electro Jazz. Man. Electro Jazz is probably, like, one of my favorite stream music. Like, whenever I played grindy games, I always played, like, Caravan Palace and, I forget all the other names. But I have like a whole playlist of like 100 songs that I used to play through, and it was just an easy way to burn like 4 hours. Just if that kind of stuff was out when I was in high school, I'd be way more interested in participating with my high school jazz band. Instead, we were playing, I'll just say it, it was very boring. It was extremely boring music, unfortunately. Like, I would have rather played, like, you know, like classical music instead of this, like, classic American jazz. I have respect. I have a lot of respect for it. But the way our jazz teacher was talking about it is like, well, you like rock. Why do you like rock? You can't play as much stuff in it. You know, you don't have as much freedom. And I'm like, to quote Whose Line Is It Anyway? Colin Mochrie when he was doing the Braveheart impression. I don't want my freedom. But what if I don't want my freedom? Sometimes freedom in music is bad. Sometimes you gotta stick with the thing, so you can play with a group properly. Okay, we're fine. Shwizuju, boop boop boop. Para who? Paradiddle? Paradiddle VR. What's Paradiddle? Oh, hello. I saw that in slow-mo. This thing turned into a mimic. Okay, that's fine. We got a mahogany, and we also get the this eye gun, the beholster gun. I like the beholster gun. The drumming app. Oh. Ooh, I wonder if there is gonna be some VR content on PSVR where it's like dreams where you can create stuff in it. I feel like it's perfect platform to have like an audio workstation, you know? Okay. Boom. Good. Do you play with your headset, the VR stuff, like when you're under the weather? I did not touch it a single time. I was like, if I put that on, I'm gonna throw up. Like I usually don't have any like fear of motion sickness or anything like that. But when I was sick. I mean, to be fair, part of it is because hold on, this is duct tape gun. Which gun do we want to duct tape? It's a backup gun. Maybe this one and the holster. You can't do VR when you're sick? Yeah. Okay, so it's not just me. All right. I mean, it makes sense it's not just me, but just the thought of it. I was like, I can't do that, can I? Like, I shouldn't test myself, because I've tested myself a couple times for, like, pushing myself, as far as, like, what I can handle in VR, and it's never good. It's never good, for sure. Oh, it just shoots backwards. Pardon my Ricola. And it does double the holster drops. So that's sweet. Okay, we're gonna go to the rat. I don't know what I had said go twice. Go to the rat. Go to the rat now. Okay. Has to do with balance. Vertigo, if you've ever had that after being sick. I don't think I have recognized it as vertigo, but I'm pretty sure I have. Like, I'm pretty sure I've had that, like, is vertigo, is it the same feeling of, like, when you stand up too fast from laying down on the ground, a lot, and then you stand up and you get, like, whoa? Is that feeling? Because I've had that. But I don't think I've called it vertigo or like noticed that's that. Okay. Here we go. But no, that makes sense. Balance. Balenciago. Yeah, it's unfortunate. Like, do people with just bad balance in general, like, not enjoy VR then? I feel like my balance is questionable. I have never been good at, like, skating. It's part of, like a growth spurt issue. Had a growth spurt, like, 3 times when I was... I want to say like 10 years old, 12 years old, and then like 15. And those were all really bad. Those were all really bad times to do so. I think I was 6 foot tall by the time I was 15. Yeah. So my balance kind of always sucked. I mean, it's not like that bad, because the rest of my body kind of grew into it. My balance sucks now because my back. After having a toddler, my back got way worse. First time I had an actual back spasm, I was like, what is this? This is the worst thing ever. It's the right word. It's caused by inner ear imbalance. Okay. How they feel when they climb up and look down. Climb up and look down. So they... Oh, it's kind of feels like... like fear of heights. Huh. Okay. I'm trying to mentally give myself the vertigo, I guess. You get down and dizzy. Right. But it's like... Yeah. I'm just trying to compare it to something so I can visualize it and make it happen in my head, which is a bad idea because I literally just got dizzy in my own like mental space. What's wrong with me? Oh. My capacity for imagination is too visceral. It's too I can vicariously put myself into situations, I guess. Oh man. Just call it, you know, an active creative mind. Okay, boom, boom, bam, shazam, problem. Alright. What are we looking for? We're looking for the boss fight, we're looking for the rat room. Rat room, bullet time is nice, I think. Get away from this guy. Alright, good. What you been up to, Faye? Any new games you're excited for? I'm excited to play some something simple like the Walkabout Mini Golf is coming out on PSVR 2, like second week of May or something. I think I have some friends I can play that with. Hopefully it has crossplay with. I messed up my thing. That's fine. I messed up the not getting hit thing. But Cannon Balrog's kind of tough to knock a hit at, even without people crowd controlling. We should hexagon though. This is our best boss weapon for sure. But yeah, besides that, Wild Frost has been taking up all my free time, like while I've been convalescing. Wild Frost is kind of insane. It's so tough. I can understand the bad reviews, like saying that it's a bad game because of how tough it is. Because I had one of the most OP builds ever, and they threw like one of the second last boss. They threw a complete counter where I couldn't do anything. There was actually nothing, because the only reason my build worked was because I could hit over and over and over. It's called Frenzy in the game. So like I have, if I activate an attack, it'll attack 9 times. And I can apply that 9 times of attack. I had a totem where I could attack all 3 cards on the right side. And when I did that, everything died, pretty much. But the crew that I ran into was a smackback team. A clapback team, so every time you hit them, they countered right away. Which means wompy wompy womp. Yeah, it was no good. It was very unfortunate. But what are you gonna do? Okay, boom, and boom, and squizzoo. Okay. It's looking like Light Brigade is going to have an update with new classes. Soon, TM trademark. Who knows? Monster Blood? Kinda want it. Oh, it's got synergy. It's got synergy with probably the shotgun. Yeah, shot grub. Okay. That's good stuff. Okay, so we got the boss fight. Let's go over this way. Okay. Boom, boom. Alright, sweet. But I am. I need more rogue VRs in my life. For now, I'll settle with the a flat screen VR game that's awesome. In Wildfrost, but I want that. I want that Foglands. I want the like three other rogue VRs that are coming out on PSVR. I'm very pumped for. Okay, boom. What do we have? What do we have? Antibody. Oh, hello. And there's basically nothing in here. That's fine. Wait. Is there something else in here? No. Okay. I was misled. I love this gun. The Beholster gun is very... It just has a nice look to it. And then the backup gun to summon two of them. Oh my goodness, this is... It's just good stuff. Ah! Shouldn't have gotten hit there. Okay. Alright, we're good here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's pretty much it. Okay, yeah, let's get out of here. Do I want this? Sure. Triple crossbow. Wait, do we have a gun chewer here? That was the last level. Okay, that's fine. All right, let's go. We should clear rooms with the Beholster gun. Or the shock grub. We've got a handful of good guns here. A handful. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah, we'll start with the Beholster and then switch on over. Whenever we feel like it. I did remember, I always forget this. But I recalled that I don't necessarily love every single rogue like rogue/roguelite, and I was reminded this by I don't want to just call it out, but I saw a tweet and there was a lot of hype involving it, but it was like, hey, you could build up this town and then have procedural interactions and yada yada yada, and I'm like, okay, cool, yeah, I'm liking what I'm hearing. Yeah, it's a roguelike, you get meta progression, alright, good stuff. And then when I started playing it, it does play like a rogue that I recall, and I understand why it's called that, but it's definitely not my style. It plays like, I'm blanking on the name, Streets of Rogue. Up, right, up. Left, right. Yeah, Streets of Rogue, which I was not a fan of, for the most part. But also, it's just not what I'm looking for in a rogue game, you know? It's... Like, you're solving... Like, you're kind of doing, like, a RPG-type thing. You're solving interactions rather than just, like, dodging and killing. Which, you know, it's kind of more interactive, I guess, but it's not really what I'm looking for. Unfortunately. That's how you feel about Sweet Surrender? Up, right, or left, right. Yeah, cause they're not all made equally. Yeah, there's slight differences in people's definition of them, and people will very much use it as a buzzword. You know, not that I'm really faulting developers for doing so. It's a very popular genre now, but at the same time. Come on. I feel like it's just like, you know, rock as a genre. It needs way more branches of definition. Way more. Way more delineation. Which rock definitely has, you know. There's punk, there's pop, there's alternative. Alternative is the worst, though. It's like, it can go, you can call, like, Creed alternative, I guess, and you can call, like, Nickelback alternative. It's just, basically, yeah, jeez. Dreadhulls. I think I've seen Dreadhulls. Also doesn't have that one more run thing. The Light Brigade almost doesn't, just because the runs take so long, it feels like. But I know you, like, my runs are probably pretty short compared to yours too, so. You're probably like, what do you mean? Your runs are like an hour long. Mine are three. Okay. Whoop. How did I get hit there? I don't know how many I'm gonna summon here. I don't know how many are gonna fit on the screen, to be honest. But this is a good gun for this mode. Okay, we need to use our blinks. Yeah, that's a good time to use a blink. Good. And we still got hit. You kidding me? 7.5 hours in the Light Brigade? Oh my goodness. Ooh. That's quite a bit of time. Yeah. I'm pretty sure I've spent that much time before, but that's still a lot. For sure. Okay. Do I remember the controls? Let me get the controls again. Left, right, up, down, right jab, super square. Okay. Super square. Yep. Come on. I'm awful at this right now. Oh, you're supposed to block that. Block. No. I'm so bad at the punch out. Oh, it's because I'm trying to get the counters, and I just got one key. Okay, well, experience is key. Just tell that to the Cleveland Cavaliers, who are down 1-3. When they're supposed to be the top seed, they're supposed to be the chosen ones. But it's okay. Getting the new Dead Island. It's very interesting. It's a very interesting proposition. But I would need for my brother to be 100% sold on it. And currently he's not. But Yeah. I'm interested because I like the original Dead Island a lot. But it's also $60. A single run could take weeks? Oh, right, because it's like arcade style. It's like the run lasts forever. I got you. I think I remember talking about this. Yes. It's very interesting. Very interesting idea for a rogue. But I remember you specifically saying it's not like an arcade thing where you go for score, but I think it's one of those things that I have to experience it myself to understand. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Not really because you're not describing it right, but more because I'm slow. We'll just leave it at that. Okay. We're clearing. We're clearing the room. We're clearing them very well. Indeed. Okay. New toast. New Dead Island. Is it worth it though? I haven't seen anybody playing it, like as far as the people that I follow. I just remember picking up Dying Light right away, and I know they're not the same game really. But I picked up Dying Light almost immediately, and I played it for about 5 hours and stopped, so I didn't want to just do that again. Which, I mean, 5 hours is pretty good. I spent a lot of time in it. It was one of those things where I wanted to just get a game on my PS5 to have, like, a potential reason to play it, but also I wanted the adaptive triggers to work. Dead Island. I can't play IDU because I don't have a quest, unfortunately. Also, if I had a quest, I don't know how I would capture it. Capture me playing it? Is there a way to hook it up to the PC, but, like, not to use the power of the PC, but just to use it to capture? I'm sure there is. But I'm not in that realm yet. Maybe when the next quest comes out. But hopefully I have enough funds to pick that up. I mean, honestly, first of all, I need to get a better mic. For playing VR games. My current one is draining all of my AA batteries that I've stocked up for the last 10 years. I was like, yeah, I mean, it's high time we use them at all, but but also it's just not. I like the best quality mic I would want to use. Yeah, let's pick this up. A Mac 10. Let's go and see if we can get a synergy weapon here. Question mark? Scope, steady aim. Okay, I'll take it. Stream directly. Or casting. You can record. Casting. I don't like the sound of casting. I want it to be like a hardwire situation. Just because casting seems like it would have a delay issue. And I think that's what you might say in the end of that paragraph. I can, let me read it after this room, because this room is kind of deadly, it looks like. Okay. No, we're not done. I need to play more carefully. Because we're doing that thing where I throw. You record after a certain time, sound and video aren't in sync. Okay. I gotcha. Stuff star. It's tempting. Let's do it. Yeah, let's sell this Mac 10, sell this Cupid bow, sell this triple crossbow, sell this cold. How many do I sell before he turns into alien guy? Sell mahogany. And we can go into this area if we want. Foo foo foo. Oh, we sold a lot of items there. Silver Tongue Devil streams IDU. He's got a cool accent. Yeah, I would be intrigued in doing so. Just because I'm in that rogue realm, but I feel like rogues are very popular now. Like when I first started streaming, I wanted to like get into that realm, but it was already too late. I felt like even because there's people that are actually like insanely good at them, but yeah, I feel like VR rogues in VR in general doesn't have as much I guess you could just say a competition. But also, I really like them. So that's a double whammy. Whenever stuff has very little competition, but also you like it. That's the streaming perfect. Hold on. Crisp bullets? Yellow chamber. Yellow chamber is where we make enemies, or make friends out of the enemies. But we're going to have a lot more cursed enemies. Should we just buy both of these? What does yellow chamber have synergy with? The shot grub too. Okay, sweet. Cursed bullets. You know what? Let's just freaking do it. Oh boy. I didn't realize we were at 10 curse. This is gonna be something. Good thing we have invincibility. Yeah, I didn't realize we were at that much curse. Let's use that shock grub. I don't know if I'm good enough at this game to be able to handle this, but we're gonna try. It's something. Yo! This is insane! How long do I have till the Mr. Reaper shows up? A couple of minutes. I can't see. I'm trying to like figure out what's going on as I'm shooting, but I'll be perfectly honest, it's a little tough. Okay, we need that heart for sure. Oh! Oh, where did you come from? Okay, okay, hi. Oh, do all the items leave if you... Purple gun? Really? All the items are gone if I shoot in here? Okay, that's not good. But also, not the end of the world. Try dodging through it. It's so tense. The boss fights are gonna be the worst parts. I can buy myself some time by, like, spawning them way further away from the boss fight, but... Like, for something like the Dragon, something like the Lich, it's just gonna be... pandemonium in there. Oh my goodness, just letting me be. All right, boss fight. Let's spawn all the way down here. Okay. And then once he gets here, I'll spawn over there. Where is he? Here, little Grim Reaper, come on. Come on. There he is. All right, bye-bye. Go, 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 go. I got hit already. We're fine, we're fine. Invincibility. Let's go shock grub here. There we go. Oh, one phased. I was hoping he left me alone after the boss, but I don't know why that makes any sense. Okay. Does he leave me alone in bullet hell? Probably not. Does he follow me here? Oh. Okay. Alright. Wish me luck. This is probably gonna be impossible. I don't know why I picked up that last thing, man. Ruined the whole run. Kind of. I have been known to do that, though. I've constantly been throwing these paradox runs. Especially the ones without any crowd control. Like, people aren't even messing with me, and I'm just, like, messing with myself. Hey! Oh, gosh. I saw him spawn, and I immediately die. You know what? I'm okay with that. Whew. Well, now that you're picking up coins, we got this. We had such a good run too. I shouldn't have gotten the cursed bullets. The cursed bullets just destroyed me. The run was perfectly fine before that. But I don't remember picking up anything else that was cursed. I didn't realize picking up just three items from the shop. Gave me enough like 10 curse. I think it's 10 for the Reaper. The Gun Reaper? You're 4 points short? It's fine. Honestly, one heart, like with the curse bullets, the ones that are, red and black. Wow, that one-shots the chests. Those curse bullets take one whole heart instead of a half. It's kind of wild. Let's see, it's 9 o'clock. Should I just go straight to Wild Frost? Or do another run? Wild Frost, do another run. Wild Frost. Hold on, give me a second here. No. Okay. Okay, boom, boom, boom. Give me that half heart, please. I'm gauging my focus to see if I can do another run. Let me see if I can flawless. I mean, I should be able to flawless this with a prototype. But I don't think I'm gonna go to the rat if I do another run. Yeah, I do. But also, like, it's one of those things where if I beat the game with the paradox, I gotta beat the game with the gunslinger, and then it becomes a whole thing. I don't know. Honestly, I just wanted to stream today because to gain some momentum back. to get my stream legs back, because just missing one day just makes me feel like I failed. Which I know I didn't, but it's still, you know, mentally speaking, I just gotta get back on the motorcycle. The motorcycle? The bicycle? Whichever one. Dude, shotgun full of hate. Okay, we gotta do it. Shotgun full of hate. You gotta. They give you a legendary gun as your first drop. They want you to beat the game. They're feeling bad for you. Yeah, they feel bad for me, so they gave me this gun. But we do need some poison immunity. We need that monster blood real quick. What do we have in here? Let's just grab a key. Yeah, because shotgun full of hate makes me not want to go to the rat fight at all. Or it's going to be easier. Well. So many things to think through here. But that's the thing I like about this, instead of like something like a Wild Frost, which is like that card game that I was playing, is that you can, while you're thinking, you're playing. Whereas in Wild Frost, a lot of it is just like, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Ain't no way in the time. Remember Yodel Kid? That was a time. Pretty sure I had a follow notification with his song at some point. I also had Yanni and Laurel. You know, Yanni and Laurel. That's what the Shane from Walking Dead would always say. Yanni! Yeah. Get over here, Yanny! <Get over. coughs> Oh gosh. You're too old to know that. It's like, do you know the white... what is it, yellow, or what color is the dress? Is like that thing. Yeah, I mean, you know, when you're in this world of content creation, you got to follow with the memes and stuff. Just like right now, I think there's like a biggest bird thing going on. I don't know. Like, why? Which is hilarious, by the way, like, that I think like that, because it's not the kind of, like, crew that I tend to garner towards my channel anyways. People that are up to date with their memes. It's like, so, I don't know, it's like being a student of the art. That's all. The art of media creation. Ay. Well, it's... See, I don't put it in a meme category. I put it in culture, which I know is just like an excuse, because meme is the pass down of culture, and the memes nowadays are just like garbage, which means the culture is kind of garbage. So... I have to fight with all of my might to not be like the, not bash on it too much and realize that the stuff that I grew up with was also garbage. Like, you know, Numa Numa. Good old Numa Numa. But it's just, yeah, it's tough. It's tough with it honestly boils down to having stuff to talk to people about, because if it's not gonna be like basketball or music, you know, it's gotta just want to relate in some other way. But you know, that's just that. TikTok is 99% garbage, absolutely. The only thing I will say good about TikTok is that if you are on it for long enough, it actually is borderline scary with how good it is of finding out like what you're actually interested in. Like right now it's about 30% this, 30% that, 30% that, 10% this, and all stuff that I actually care about. Just like music production, like indie games. Like it's specifically tailored to me now, and not just like I don't even get a lot of the stuff that that people reference off of TikTok, because I actually don't receive them, which is crazy. I feel like every single media platform needs to have that kind of algorithm. It's that strong. It's very impressive, but also very scary. Orange? What's the orange do? Just gives me a heart. Okay. Let me just keep carrying the compass then. But, yeah, that does come with the caveat of having to use TikTok for a copious amount of time before it gets to that point. In which case, you've seen way too many, you've skipped past too many just random people dancing to nothing, to garbage music. Yes, so. I understand. I 100% understand. Yeah, can you give me more? More, please? More, please. How much can I get from this guy? Okay. That's too much. It's too much. Okay. Boom. Bam. Shablam. Shotgun full of hate. Alright, very good. Honestly, a shotgun full of hate and then cleaning it up with the fossilized fuel thing, it's actually really nice. Until we get some poison immunity, and it's where we're gonna be. Ammo synthesizer, drill. Did the guy cut you off? I cut myself off because it's kind of scary. It's a little scary. Oh my goodness, look at all this. I'm making the floor so dangerous for myself. So we have a blue chest here. Should we just pick it up? Yeah, let's pick it up. What are you? Easy reload bullets. Ah, rolling reload. Ooh. So, rolling reloads. Something funny. Hi, Hype. How you doing? 63? Is that 63 months? Wow. Wowza. At tier 1. Not to be confused with tier 1. Hi. How you been? What are you doing? What are you up to? Also, who do you use your Prime on? How dare you use real money here? I'm just kidding. Thank you. I appreciate it. or six away from funny number? 6 years away from 20, what is it, 23, 29? Wait, half a, oh, my brain, half a year, I got you. Sorry, I, like the title says, I'm at 80% health. That includes the brain. I think it should specify that it's more so the brain that needs the health. I mean, my throat, you can kind of hear it in my voice. My energy levels are fine. It's the coherentness, the coherence that needs assistance. A random Marvel Snap streamer. I love it. If I had known that you were gonna stick with Marvel Snap, I would have stuck with it. Or at least made more effort to do so. As soon as I stopped, as soon as I did not get the Black Panther card back for the deck, I rage quit so hard. I was like, how much time do I need to dedicate for me to be able to, like, actually get the thing, get the elusive card backs to go infinite, as they say. Want to play against my Galactus? Like, absolutely not. Tier 2 of Marvel Snap is exactly where I want to stay forever. But unfortunately, that's not how the game is meant to be played. You're not even close to this. You're not close to Galactus? We're fine. Shotgun Full of Hate's supposed to be good. It's fine. Oh, the card backs. I did the thing. Where I asked a bunch of questions and I laid it all out and you answered and I didn't know what you answered. Did you see the tweet that I retweeted? Where is the guy just struggling to keep chat engaged? And by chat, it means the guy that he's like cutting the meat for, like chopping meat for. Oh, the brisket. Yeah, the brisket. Is it a brisket? It was a good joke. I loved it. Loved it very much. Yo, Mega Man gun's legit, dude. Chip. You call it a brisket? I feel like a brisket needs to be... backup gun! Okay, now we definitely need monster blood. 100%. I don't know where to get it, though. Let's get this key. We need a key for the third floor. At minimum. We're not gonna waste it here. Even though I want that HP. Does a brisket need to be smoked? Does it need to be... No, it needs to be in the thing. Smoker. Yeah, right? Brisket needs to be smoked, right? Or it's not. It's not really a brisket, right? Hold up. I know it needs to be slow cooked, at least. Because it's gotta rip apart. I don't know. I can't talk like I know food. I know my mom's cooking's good. And I need to learn how to do it. I just eat food? Yeah, same here. Although, a lot less recently. But that's more so because I was eating a lot more prior, like more than I. It's the mailman fallacy, right? Like because I'm walking whatever 10 miles a day, I think I can eat for three people, and now I'm just eating for one, and it's better. Okay, very good. Very good. I'm struggling today. What's the difference? Let's drop the Magnum in there. And let's drop the sawed-off shotgun. Thank you. Thank you, Hype, for the, I'll call it encouragement. Encouragement? What's happening? What is up with my life right now? Okay. Here we go. We don't want to open this up. Hey, Windows Defender, don't pop up unless you do find a threat. How about that? I don't want to be mean. Blame it on the 20% that's still sick. You know, the more I jump into the rabbit hole, which is my, what that 20% entails, the more I'm like, maybe it's more than 20%. Oh, man. I think it was last week. I saw a mailbox that I have not seen in the 3 years of me delivering mail. It was, I took a picture of it. But I couldn't believe my eyes. Like the Owl City guy. Could not believe my eyes. When I passed it, I luckily didn't have any mail for it because I was afraid to use it. It was just at the bottom of the stairs, like they have like a hand, they have like a railing, right? And it's sitting on top of the railing. And it's a, was it made of gold? Here, let me just show a picture of it. It'll make it more interesting. Make sure there's no like address or anything. Okay. Here. Right there. Focus. Can it focus? Here, let me dim the screen maybe. You see that? That's a microwave right there. But that is a microwave Melva. Oh. Looking at it like for real. Oh man. That's a first. That is. I didn't even want to open it up. I wanted to check and see if like other people have put mail into it, but I was too embarrassed. I was embarrassed for them. Oh. Whew. I mean, it's funny. If it's a joke, it's just plain out funny, you know. I'm not. But yeah, I've seen all kinds of boxes. I've seen like ammo boxes. Yeah, like actual military grade ammo boxes as their mailboxes. Pretty cool. I've seen You know the litter boxes? Not litter boxes, but what they come in initially, where you purchase cat litter, that yellow huge tub. I've seen a slit opened up on the plastic lid of that, and that's the mailbox. What else have I seen? I've seen a vase, just like a regular flower vase, and they put like a lid on top, and it says mail here. What have I seen? Okay, but why? I don't know, man. Like, mailboxes can be expensive. They can, like, the cheapest ones are maybe $15. Like, maybe, you know, honestly, like, that's a lot. I don't know. You could just find one. I'm not condoning stealing, but there's so many vacant lots with no house, and there's a mailbox on the fence. Just take it. Instead of using, like, you know, something that looks really rough. Oh, I don't know. I ask why a lot, but mostly because of how incompetent the supervision is, but that's neither here nor there. Bullet time? Bullet time or compass? Bullet time or compass? We got a new supervisor last week, and our manager was on vacation, so I don't know what kind of, like, first impression he wanted to make, but, like, a new supervisor plus manager not being there, that's a bad combo, because he's just like, alright, so this is how it's going down, this is how I want to run this place, you know, it's just chill out, dude, you don't know, you don't even... Just feel the vibe first, bro. Because my station's not really down with, like, following leadership. They kind of just do what they want, which is bad a lot of the time. But for the most part, like, everybody just shows up, and that's like what you need. That is number one. That is priority number one. And then once you get that, fix everything else. But getting everyone to show up, that's unfortunately a lot harder than it sounds. Okay, we can do this. We can't use any blanks. I think we keep using this Mega Man gun though. Yeah, this is good. This is good stuff. I've been playing a lot of Clash hype. I think I mentioned it last time you were here. But I'm trying to catch up. My wife's been making fun of me. It's like, you're really gonna do an air attack on the... I don't even know what it's called. Whatever the weekend battles are that you do with your clan. I was like, it's just easy, okay? You just do the thing. You get it, you work in civil service too? Yeah, I mean, it's just yeah. Like, specifically in our area, the retention for carriers is really bad. So, like, it's just one of those things. It's mostly because, I'm in a zip code with a ton of stations. Like, it's a huge one. It's the major one of the area that I'm in. And, I'm on the west side of it. The east side of it is an absolute garbage fest. So they can't keep anyone on the east side. And, because of that, we can't keep anyone on the west side because all the new people are getting pushed into the east side, which are a mess, which need to get fixed some other way. So all the new people are getting pushed over to the east side and then quitting. So I always thought mailman stayed in their position route until death. Yeah, I mean, kind of. So it used to be like that because it used to be a lot cushier. The job in general used to be way easier. Like, I'm talking the supervisor would say, hey, everyone, let's meet up at the bar at noon and get hammered. Because everyone should be done by then today. And everyone's like, sweet. All right. Yeah, cool. Yeah, let's go. So while they're on the clock, they're getting hammered. No, that's not everybody. You know, obviously that's an embellishment. But it's more common than you would think. Just from the carriers that I've talked to. Like, that's a actual truth. That's not, like, one of those made-up war stories. It's just like, yeah, this is how we used to do it. No, it's, like, actual... That's how short they were sometimes. But now it's just very much... They train the supervisors to be very antagonistic. Say that all the carriers are stealing. Like, anytime, you know, they clock out late, they're stealing time, they're you know, they're being, you know, it's very antagonistic. It's not very synergistic, but yeah, I don't know. I do like my route. I like how flat it is. Like, my knees don't hurt at the end of the day, which is awesome. It's a rare thing to find just like 3 years in. Yeah, I got to my route. I think I said it last time. I got to my route, like, the carrier had it since 1998, and I bid on it and got it. I shouldn't have been able to. Pretty wild stories pre-2010 in your job. Yeah. So basically, I'm not saying they ruined it for us, but, you know, partially. Okay, then why are you stealing? It's very elaborate, so it's all an elaborate ruse that they're painting, okay? So we're stealing because we're just, like, standing around the whole time and not doing anything, which is exactly what they're doing. Like, so I think they're projecting. They're telling all the supervisors to project their laziness onto us. You see what I mean by being antagonistic? It feeds into even myself. I'm like, as I'm saying it, I'm like, this doesn't sound like something I should say, but it is kind of true. Like, a lot of it is just answering phone calls and doing other people's job because they don't have enough people. Either. Okay. Hold that thought. I said I wouldn't do the rat, but here I am. Government jobs, am I right? Well, I will say this, like, when I started off, it paid more than, like, a billion-dollar IT job that I was in. Fortune, whatever. Which is crazy. In my head, I'm like, wait, so I'm gonna get paid $2 more an hour to put paper into boxes. Huh? What? It didn't make any sense. Did I go left 3 times? Okay, no, we're good. They pay great. Now that I'm in it, I wouldn't say great. Just barely, what's the word I'm looking for? Barely not bad. But specifically for the job that I'm in, it's good. Okay. So there's a grate right... Speaking of grate, there's a grate right underneath him that's causing the poison to be sucked in. So there's no poison damage. Excuse me. I just realized Ricola has lost its effect. I will need to replace... what gun should I use here? Maybe the Ruby? Rubidine? How you been, DJ? How's it going? How's it going? What you been playing? Wait, I think I know. I think I seen you play something. Specific... I was just like... Oh, he's playing that. I'm blanking on it, though. I'm blanking. It wasn't Warframe. It was Gran Turismo. I think I saw you playing Gran Turismo. I was like, oh, I didn't know you were, like, a racing dude. Is it, like, you playing a co-op? I think it was on sale. And also... is a VR game, so I was interested. I hovered over it. Been better, but lots of games. Sorry about the been better part. That's unfortunate, but... Oh, gaming is good and fun. I don't know why I'm going bullet time instead of just blanking this. Okay, we're fine? Yeah, we're fine. Do we have that mega? Yes, we do. We have the Mega Man gun still. I was like, I know there's a gun here that I would like to use. We're gonna blank that. Okay, definitely need to clear this some other way. Okay, let me use the shotgun here. Hey! You sound slightly under the weather yourself? Yes, the title is not a lie. 80%. Okay, maybe 80%. Might be a little high, honestly. But that's why I didn't stream on Friday. I wanted to! A blank stone! Oh my god, what is this? This guy doesn't know what to do with that. But also, I think all my blanks are gone? Did I have any? Maybe I didn't have any. We'll just say that. Because that was really fun. Okay. What is that? Can I fit through there? Yes, I can. GG. Okay. Punch out. Here we go. We're gonna win this one. I can feel it. Come on, I got that one. All right, it's fine. Do I need to block that? Yeah, you block it. Oh, you don't block it. What? You duck it. Yeah. Okay. Well, we didn't win it. You got to duck that one. You got to duck the dive. You got to duck dive. Duck dive, dip dive, dodge. You can dodge wrench. Yada yada yada. Yes. But we got it. We got it. We got one section of the punch thing. Get equipped with C. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I'm not too mad about that one. That's probably the best we've done. We landed one special. It's, I don't mean that to sound as sad as it is. Sounds pretty sad. It's the best we've ever done. Oh. Okay. That's fine. We're fine. It's all good. I ruined my last Paradox run because I picked up too many curse items. I bought all three from a shop, and I didn't realize that pushed me over 10. And so, yep. I made it all the way to Bullet Hell, and just couldn't handle the heat. Should not have been in the kitchen. I'm already not really much of a cook. You've never beat all three rounds? It gets pretty crazy at the end. I'm gonna have to refer to my videos, but I remember not struggling with it at all at some point. So it's kind of embarrassing that I haven't beaten it. Like this whole time, I've been playing Gungeon again for like a month and a half. But you know, not as much. Like this is my gaming time. I say that I can play on my lunches, but I have been like doing calisthenics at lunch. I've really just been playing like 5-minute bursts throughout the day. Whenever, you know, things are slow. But it's hard to manage those now because I've got a supervisor that's probably looking at everybody's coordinates the whole day. He's a real go-getter, that guy. What deck are you running now, Hype? Every time I do it, I feel like the brisket guy, dude. I'm just 100% the brisket guy. You like, how do you feel about, I don't even remember it. Oh, it's on my thing though. Mr. Negative and Move. Oh, are you running Mr. Negative and Mephisto? And who? Mephisto. He's the devil dude. I was living in a devil town. Did you ever 100% Spelunky 2? Absolutely not. I don't even have an interest to. I've beaten the game once and I'm like, I'm good. Like, I get it. They wanted to make like a tougher Spelunky. I just, you know? It's so insane. Yeah, thanks for hanging out, Faye. Light Brigade videos will be starting up again soon. I promise. I'm just trying to catch up and also trying to not sound like Kermit the Frog. when I start recording again. Proton Backpack. I have no idea who you're referencing. Just look up Mephisto Marvel Snap. So he's a 6-0 summon. He's a 6 energy card summon. And he's a flex. He's kind of like a flex. Like, you play him if you know you've won, pretty much. Which is crazy to think about. But you get double. You double your win or lose. So, like, if you win with a double snap, like, you instead of 8, you get 16. you had trouble finding motivation to do the crazy stuff. It was made for streamers. I hate to say it, but like, some of this stuff is just made for streamers. Mr. Mephisto? It's Mephisto with a PH. M-E-P-H-I-S-T-O. You know how, like, it reminds me of the Call of Duty things, the Easter eggs in Call of Duty? They, just slowly started taking way too long to do. And I realized is because they were focusing on, content creators doing them. Just like, you know, Destiny has some situations like that, you know? With the grinding. The grinding sometimes becomes way too much for us normal humans. Definitely too much for like anyone that has a kid, anyone that wants to play other video games. So I'm ticking all these boxes. So I used to not, like, honestly, prior to having a child, I mean you guys know. I would put ungodly hours of all of my free time into video games. So, yeah, I was in that realm. WTF is that car? Yeah, I know, right? It's kind of insane. It's a bit much, if you ask me. Speaking of which, oops. Got him? How am I supposed to get into here, though? You know what? Let's go for this guy first. We can get him. Ah! Okay, well. We got a blue chest. And a brown chest. Are you when you play Destiny? Or just, like, even considering playing World of Warcraft? I can't believe I considered playing World of Warcraft. That was post-child. I found out that it worked on the MacBook that I had. I was borrowing from my brother. And I was like, yeah, sure, why not? And I figured out why not. Figured out real quick, why not? Dude, this thing is eating them alive. What in the world? Is this usually like this? And I still get hit. Ah! Okay. Corsair. Hashtag sponsored. Pay to win gun. It's not a pay to win gun. What did I pay? Let's turn off this gun switch thing. Let's get rid of this heck blaster. You guys want me to go to the secret level? I kind of want to go to the secret level. They are toxic. Yeah, you're right. Have you been to the secret level, Hype? Never made it this far in the game? I don't believe you. They don't want the junk. You feel like you're on a 30-second bullet delay. Hmm. What else can I give him? Got nothing else I really want to give up. The vertebrae K-47, I guess. Need more? Like, what do I... what do I not want from my passive items? Ice cube. Rolling reload. You weren't very good at the game. Are you sure? I feel like I remember you killing it. I'm like gaslighting you, but in a good way. There should be a different word for that. You ever played a pedestrian? Yeah, I have a full playthrough on the thingy. On the old YouTubes. Why don't you want my trash? You just want guns? How many more, dude? Am I doing the wrong thing? What happens if we use drop a gun right now? I'd be very sad. My daughter read a sign the other day. What? Yo. That's awesome, dude. Congratulations. That's actually really, really cool. His market basket. This is just really cute, though. I read a sign to you the other day. Yes, I'm proud of your hype. I am. Not as proud. Yeah, that's awesome. That's good stuff. My daughter's getting pretty bossy. Yeah, she's getting pretty bossy, which is good. We want to encourage that, but also want to be like, hey, you're being a little mean. But like, you know, just communicating in a very direct and you know, purposeful manner. I just feel like that's huge as far as the, you know, just that in terms of autism, you know. Absolutely huge. So yeah, congrats to you, Jelly. That is awesome. Yeah, you just want to add some manners in there. You're right. So it's like it's such a tough balance. Boom, boom. Yeah. Good. Very good. Okay. I accidentally did that. I'm very happy I accidentally did that. Okay. Oh. Let's go with this Gunslinger Ashes gun. Yo, we shoot it twice. That's so cool. I've been playing a lot of this crowd control Gungeon Jelly. It's got some Twitch features, which kind of is keeping me on Twitch. I was tempted to try Kick, of course, just because at this point I'm basically starting off again, like streaming wise. But it would suck for people that, you know, are looking for me on here. I feel like there's a handful of people that would only be looking for me on here, but also crowd control doesn't work for there. So yeah, I'm stuck there. Kick? More like Keck, isn't that right? Keck. It's just the discoverability part. It's always the discoverability part that I am intrigued in. Always. Because that's part of the gig. You know? It's like if you're in the early 2000s and you want to make a band, but you aren't really that good, you have to join a Christian label. and you can sell billions. That's... Oh gosh. Woo! It's a deep cut out there. No, I'm not specifically talking about Thousand Foot Crutch. They were kind of okay. I was watching play this new game, Wild Card? Blockchain. But they're building a feature so that Twitch viewers can make their own characters that will become the audience in their arena. Cheer for the streamer. New game in development. Wild Card? Alright, hold on. Let me put it on a tab. Wild Card stream. No, Wild Card game? Steam? Studio Wildcard? No, that's a publisher. Wildcard is a tournament or playoff berth or a qualifying normal way by having a ranking or qualifying. Some events for the time since it's changed from Smurf to Smurf. Other events have fixed rules. Yeah. This is the one. Yep. Is it a fighting game? Is it a... third person... is it like a MOBA? Kinda looks like... oh, what was that game? There was a third person MOBA that everybody tried to play. Card-based MOBA. Do you remember that one? It was a third-person MOBA. Not Smite. It was like... Gigantic. Remember Gigantic? I like Gigantic for a bit. I played it with people. Paragon was the other one. Whew, Paragon. Don't mention that around Bagel. Paragon was his baby. You missed Gigantic? Did you miss Paragon? Paragon was supposed to be much better. Yes. I was in the beta. I was in the O'Rourke phase of that game. I remember downloading it on my PS4 and it had a totally different title. Isn't Paladins like that? Paladins is like a more MOBA-esque Overwatch. It's more of more Overwatch-like than Smite, but more MOBA than Overwatch. So it's somewhere in between there. What's up, Ice? Now, Hype has someone to talk Marvel Snap with. Even though Hype's going to bed soon. Sorry, I'm taking forever on this run. I'm trying to catch up on the Clash, though. I just found out you can click on the eye on the builder icon, and then you can see what stuff you haven't upgraded. I thought I had everything upgraded in Town Hall 10, but I still have, like, I have two collectors, I have, like, a cannon that I was missing, a ton of bombs and traps and stuff. I'm like, yeah, obviously I was gonna miss those, they're tiny. Galactus. He said he was running a negative, Mr. Negative deck. And I was like, dude, do you have a Mephisto? And he didn't even know about Mephisto, dude. You gotta run Mephisto if you're doing a Mr. Negative deck. It's just such a flex. It's... This Miami game? Miami game. Hotline? Hotline Miami game? What about it? You're talking basketball. I lost interest in basketball on Sunday. After Donovan Mitchell decided to score, like, what, 9 points? Yeah, the 76ers are still probably going to make the finals and lose. Yep. When LeBron went to the Lakers. Nah, I didn't care about LeBron. We got the championship and I was like, alright, you're good. You're good, dude. You don't have to play here anymore. You don't want to. You clearly don't want to. Just go do what you want to do. But I do care about this new young Cavs team. I just don't think Donovan Mitchell, like, at this point, was the right move. It would have been nice to see Kevin Love still in the team, and it would have been nice to see Lauri Markkanen. Colin Sexton we could have got rid of. But yeah, at this point, Donovan Mitchell was a bad choice. Just playoff-wise. Unfortunately. I hate to call it right away like that, but he just disappears. And he did the same thing in the Jazz, so I don't know why we expected it different. But hopefully, you know, this is just good experience. Hopefully, it's just good experience for the young Bucks, and I'm not talking about the Bucks, obviously. Those Bucks are old. But, how much are the Heat winning by? The Flyers let Philly down by not making it to the finals. Is that hockey? That doesn't count. Baseball counts more than hockey. I'm making a lot of enemies saying that. I never watched hockey, I'm sorry. Woo. Good experience so they can improve their, by the time their contract is up, demand max contracts. Well, Garland already has it. D. Mitch is not getting re-signed. We gotta find better ways to improve offensively. We need a better bench for center and power forward. just need a more balanced team in general. Which I thought our team was pretty balanced, to be honest, like one of the most balanced. It's just the Knicks are proving that our big men aren't, like physical enough. I don't know. Yeah, it's tough. It's a tough thing to say because I loved watching the Cavs all year. It's weird to get them deteriorate like that. Both Boston teams are 3-1. Yo, Boston man. The Boston sports teams are always freaking good, man. How does it feel? I understand a lot of people are looking at Cleveland like, you know, you guys are just lucky you have so many sports teams. Like, why do these sports team owners just waste money on you guys? Oh. Boston shouldn't exist. I wouldn't say that much. Their sports team shouldn't be guaranteed to be awesome, though. I just realized, why aren't we using this gun, like, all the time? The teams don't deserve us. You know, it's kind of a good way to put it. Although, I borrow, even to watch the games on my phone, I borrow a co-worker's login information to watch it. So, I went to 2 games, okay? Both of them I did not pay for the tickets for. I watched my brother buy a Mobley jersey, okay? Hot day. Look, I talk about the Cavs a lot, alright? That's enough support. I'm getting exposed here. I'm doing the Among Us thing. I'm self-reporting. The good old self-report. Oh. Boom, skaboom, 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 skaboom. GG. Okay. Can we do it? I found how to steal your blanks. Wait, how do you steal the blanks? Oh, you found the thing for it? The command for it? It's something I didn't realize, though. Technically, New York and LA both have teams, 2 teams in every major sport. Yep. It's all very true and very, not like frustrating, but maybe unfair is the word. I mean, it's money, you know? It's all about the monies. But the football team, there's only one football team that actually plays in New York, though. The state, right? Is that true? Yeah, that's true, right? It's Buffalo Bills, baby! I need Tim to come in here and say amen. Amen, brother. Does that sound like Tim? Amen, brother! Okay, boom. Yeah, good. I am very low on all of my ammo. We have so many keys. Why do we have so many keys? Might be too soon to talk about the Bills. Yeah, you know what? You're right. Yeah, you're right. There's still too much damage there.
Ready for it.
Austin, Texas is literally just a business city though, right? Like, people only go there for business trips. But I think that, you know, that's part of why, right? So they don't have anything to go for. I've heard of, like, anime conventions being there, I think. But I think those are in every major city. Fort Worth. Texas has many teams. Oh, San Diego. I thought San Diego had somebody. San Diego. Who am I thinking of? San Diego. Did they used to have a team? Chargers? So the Chargers used to be there? Okay, yeah. I literally, my head keeps reading it as Pedro's. I'm like, Pedro's. That's a weird. Padres? Paters. It's just really dumb. Oh. I should not be laughing at that myself, but. San Diego Paters. Paters. Bill Pater. Anybody watch Ted Lasso here? I feel like for a lot of people it might be a little too, like, sickeningly wholesome. But I feel like that's part of its thing, is that it tricks you into thinking it's gonna stay just wholesome the whole time. And then it's like, how about this, sucker? Huh? Yeah, didn't think you were gonna cry your eyes out this episode, did you? And they get you the first episode, like, immediately, right off the bat. They're just like, so, yeah, I know you had a lot of fun this whole episode, and you're kind of warming up to Jason Sudeikis, even though he's really annoying. Like, he admittedly, I think he knows he's supposed to be pretty annoying. But yeah, Ted Lasso's great. Are you caught up, Jelly? I'm liking the third season. I understand why there's not much press about it, because it's not, like, you know, groundbreaking stuff. But I think it's a lot of fun. He is kind of annoying though. Should I go watch it now? There's only 6 episodes out right now, so I wouldn't recommend just jumping in right away. I'd always recommend, you know, watching it when the full season's out. They're doing the whole episodic release thing, which is dumb, because I know it's literally just because of the money. It's a subscription thing. Because otherwise, you just do it, because they're not building any. It's not really one of those those shows where people talk about each episode at the water cooler. I don't think. I don't know. Maybe. Okay. You see ads for it everywhere. It's good. Also, there's no longer water cooler. Everyone's working from home. Alright. The water cooler is your fridge water dispenser. I'm so low on health, man. Small city, would you count the New Jersey suburbs as New York City? Or do you call it New York City still? You call it New York City still? I don't think you would call it New York. I mean, it's not even New York State, right? Heel player, yo! I was not begging for heels, but thank you. Very, very much appreciated. I should cherish that with my life. As if my life depended on it. Like, real life. Not, obviously, my game life is depending on it. But, you know, real life. It's your apology for leaving. It's a good apology. Also, you don't need to apologize for leaving. You should be what I'm trying to say is appreciate you just being here in the first place. So thank you for stopping by. We should go to bed too. Catch some Ted Lasso. It's good. Yeah, it's fun. It's fun. Yeah. They do just have a good mix of lighthearted and like, you know, and some realness. It's not all fake. A lot of it does feel fake, but a lot of it also is just like, oh, that's nice. Yeah. The New Jersey Giants doesn't sound bad. Yeah, that doesn't sound bad. The only New Jersey team should be the Devils, because it describes New Jersey so well. New Jersey. It should rhyme with New Jersey, so it should be the New Jersey Boise. I couldn't think of one on the fly. New Jersey Bourgeoisie? No. New Jersey... New Jersey Boises. Yeah, I like New Jersey Boises. Also, I ripped to Hype's health. We'll just say that Hype healed me for my last heart. That's all we'll go with, okay? New Jersey Jets. Okay, yeah, I like that. Yeah. The New Jersey Oryx? Clutch Final Fantasy X reference. But also, are they? They're not an island, so never mind. Besaid was an island, right? Okay. Just stay in your zone. Stay in your zone. Wacom may as well have been from New Jersey. I don't think Lulu was, though. Lulu definitely has some Midwest emo vibes. I'm not just trying to claim Lulu as our own. Maybe, kind of. Alright, 1.5 hearts, we got this. Let's not stay this close to the wall. I gotta blank that, gotta blank it. spoilers. It's more than 20 years old at this point. It's like spoiling Grease. Or Footloose. Oh boy. I forget how to do this. Hey. Hi. Okay. Well. We needed more HP than that. But also,
how do you dodge all that? How do you dodge that?
They're converging, so you gotta dodge the way that they're converging because they're fast. But then there's other stuff flying too. Oh well. Yeah, we made it as far as I feel like was humanly possible for myself. Is that humanly possible or just Jerome-manly possible? Platinum bullets or microtransaction gun. If I just buy the microtransaction, I don't even want the microtransaction gun. That's the thing, because it uses, I think, your hegemony credits for money it uses your money for your bullets. It's so dumb. All right, so we're gonna save up for this guy. But also we're done for now. I am going to switch over to Wild Frost. You can have the Cleveland Goers. Goers? Last week I learned there's professional pickleball teams. What's a pickleball? Actually,